All right, Blake Griffin.
Hold on.
He's still going.